do the bodybuilder flexes. I did all of them right there in a row. And you would have seen, because I'm at Gold's Gym, buddy.
Seen what?
Seen just my muscles, like me flexing on everybody.
When the sun gets in your eyes, you can't like scrunch, just look normal, man. Normal. There you go. Looks more clean. Come on, though.
I seen this video of this kid. The young ninjas are funny. They be trying to rip people up and stuff. So he was on Omegle. He already had a,
what's on Instagram?
They have like a video prepared. So they just play it. It looks like some special effect on Omegle, but they already did it before. So he had like a wrist video set up. He was like,
there's a black dude with a little afro.
Black dude with an afro.
I know what you're talking about. A little, like, she was like, oh, you think you're in effect or something?
Yeah. That's funny as hell. And that's simple, that is to blow up, man. Just be creative. He did that on his own. Like, no one told him to do that.
We back. Had to make a quick stop, though, you know. Trying to get a little bit bulkier. So, got in and out. Trying to grub. And, we about to get to work, too. We got some other stuff planned. Some other business ideas, business ventures, just things we want to do because it's fun. So we about to just put some work in, eat, and then just do other stuff, grind on other stuff. So make sure you do something today. Make sure you get in the gym. Make sure you study. Make sure you work on basketball, football, track, music, whatever you do. And just get a little bit better. But yeah, let me eat real quick, and then we about to get to the work. We got a new table, y'all. How it looked to the crib. And we also put the calendar on the wall. We getting to it. Y'all gonna see big things from the 2K twins from this moment forward. From actually a couple weeks forward. Man, we've been doing great things the whole time, but you're gonna see greater things from this moment forward, y'all. And I'm excited to show it, excited to do it, excited to be it. But yeah. I'm preaching. I don't mean to preach, but let me eat, man. Let me eat. And then we gonna get into editing. I edit some videos, so yeah. We gonna do that after.
Editing, like I said, some other work. And
some other work. I'm hungry, y'all. You see where we at. Had to make a little pit stop.
Gotta get a couple of things. You know, when you're grown, you got your own place and all that, you gotta take care of it. Things go out, you gotta go to the store and get some, man.
You gotta run errands.
Gotta run errands.
Gotta do what you gotta do. Grown man stuff.
Grown man team. Grown man thing.
I think we passed it again. Looking for dish soap.
Yeah.
I don't remember getting it from here last time. Some wipes.
You can get one of these.
Wash like that?
Well, yes. I've been using it a lot. We have only one thing left.
We have one thing left?
Mm-hmm. Anything like spills, I use a wipe for it.
We don't
even have paper towels. I guess we'll need a 4-pack, maybe like one or two. Your language, man.
Look, you need another dish soap.
Yes, yes, yes.
Dish soap.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Don't ever do that again.
Why not? Yes, yes, yes. Ice cream's so good. Ice cream so good.
Need a couple sponges. My man got one sponge for the crib.
One is fucking three, man.
I mean, the first time he moved in, he got one sponge.
No, I didn't.
So what happened to the rest?
We used them.
We used all of them?
Yes. To get your facts straight instead of talking.
Oh, man. About her a little bit. Watch your mouth, sir. It's a kids channel. It's a family channel.
Do you have any kids? I don't have any kids. So, no.
It's a family channel, I mean.
No, it's
you
not
a family?
It's not a family channel. It's a regular channel. No dish up over here. Gotta ask somebody.
Alright, we out of here. Nothing crazy happened in there today. Maybe next time. But, make sure you follow us on YouTube, Shorts, Instagram, and TikTok, because we're posting every day on Narrows too. Every day on those platforms.
All right, man, we back at the cribbo. Man, didn't do much this video, but appreciate y'all tapping in and, you know, just messing with your boys.
Every single view, even though we only at like 50 views right now, 30 views, still appreciate every single view. So if you're watching, you're a real one, keep watching. We got more stuff coming and we're just excited for this journey we're on right now.
Yeah, man. Glad y'all with us at the journey. But y'all some real ones, stay in the present. Presence is the present.
If you didn't know, we moved in, we moved out, we moved into this crib about 2 months ago. So we're honestly just getting started doing what we're really trying to do. So I just want to tell you that just to keep I don't know. Just want to get y'all excited because we literally are just getting started.
Just stay with us.
This is the beginning of it all.
Just stay with us.
Happy y'all can be with us to ride along.
Just stay with us, man. We're going to have a lot for you. So, y'all some real ones? See y'all next time.